Doc, over here!
Marty, quick, please! Take this, quick! What? Record me!
Okay, Doc.
I, Dr. Emmett J. Brown, have created the first time machine car.
Whoa, Doc, you built a time machine?
Yes, Marty, with plutonium.
Wait, is this sucker nuclear?
No, it's electrical. Marty, I have to show you the flux capacitor. It makes time travel possible.
Marty, it was 1955. I fell off the toilet, hit my head, and I came up with the idea for the flux capacitor. You need to hit 88 miles per hour, and you can time travel, Marty. The flux capacitor, 88 miles per hour. Science, Marty, science. I fell off the toilet, Marty, please. Marty, they found me, Marty. Run for it. It's the Libyans.
Libyans?
Marty, yes! I ripped them off with plutonium! Run, Marty, run!
Run, okay! Are they gonna kill you, you think?
Yeah, Marty, they're gonna kill all of us!
Oh, that's terrible! You bastards!
Gosh, this is gonna be crazy! Crash into those photos! What the? Where did the mall go?
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've
ever. 1955?
This is 1955.
1955? It says 1955 on this newspaper!
Bum, bum, bum. Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Dad, John, look out! Dad, look out! You just saw Mom. I hope I don't cause a paradox, but I gotta save your life. Don't get hit by a car!
Car that sucks so much, but I saved my dad's life. Thank me, Dad, Daddy-o, George, Mick.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Are you alive? Do you want to make out?
So my name's Lorraine. I'm a Scorpio. What sign are you? Your eyes are like really brown.
Wait, Lorraine? You're my mom.
What? No, we were gonna date, right?
I'm still running! I don't care! Hill Valley is not big enough!
I'm trapped in 1955. Oh no! There's only one man that can help me. Doc Brown. 30 years ago, 1955. I looked him up in the phone book.
Whatever you're buying, I'm not selling!
Doc, I'm from the future. I came here in a time machine you built.
Great Scott!
Exactly!
But Marty, the flux capacitor, it's I don't have the drive, but it couldn't work. I don't know what car to put it in. I put it in a Mustang. It's impossible, Marty. I can't do it.
Doc, how are you going to help me get back to 1985?
We're going to lightning the hell out of it. Just don't make out with your mom and make a paradox.
What if I already did?
Marty, don't make out with your mom, Marty!
We have some time before the dance if you want to, like, get a little closer, warm up, and, like, maybe make out, Marty.
I'm flattered, but we might get interrupted, so I don't think that's a really good idea. You're great and everything, Ma, Lorraine.
What?
But it's
weird.
Oh, thank God, George.
Huh? Hey, butthead! Make like a tree, get punched in the gut!
Oh, I'm punched in the gut now! Oh, Biff, you're a jerk!
Oh, hey!
Hi!
Look who it is here!
Do you like cats? Like, I'm lame.
I mean, yeah, of course I like cats. Who doesn't like cats?
Dogs!
You get your damn hands off her.
You get out of here right meow, McFly.
No, Biff. I'm gonna punch you.
Ah!
No, Biff, don't do it!
Shut up, you! I don't even like cats! I'm starting to like you less and less by the minute!
Kiss her! Do it! Make me exist!
Works for me! Got a DeLorean to catch!
Kicking the ramps and stopping Marvin! Make a friggin' fly! I gotta go get Doc! 80 miles an hour! That's the end of the story, people! Goodbye! Yeah! Yeah, it's your cousin! Keep recording and stuff, cause I'm Marty McFly! DeLoreans and stuff and... Fugitive for news! Chuck Bear, it's your cousin!
Please excuse the crudity of this model! I didn't have time to paint it or build it to scale! Stop, Marty! Where are you? Lightning restricted clock tower! Sending the necessary 1.21 gigawatts! Super stream into the flux capacitor! And sending you